How can I change the aesthetic of things in ToDoIst? Like sometimes I just don't, I like how it looks, but I don't like how it looks, you know what I mean? Like for example, I wanna make these projects look better. So if I edit this project, really quick tip, is that if you press Windows and the period button, you can put something in here. So if I put an office building here, I can really quickly add an emoji to the project and to a label. So say I even did that to the work label, went in here, edited my work label, put a little work action in there. My label would have something like that as well. And then something that a lot of people don't know about this is, let's say I do a quick add right here and do a test task example. Then we go to that task in the inbox. And if I press a pound sign and then put a space here and press enter, it gets rid of the checkbox. Would you look at that? It's just gone. And then some other really quick hitting stuff is if you click on one of these tasks right here, what you can actually do is you can hold down control and select multiple of them. Or if you hold down control and then get one and then say, you know what, I'm just done with all these. Hold shift, left click again. Then at the top, you have the option to change all their due dates, move all these to a specific project, change the label on them, set their priority. And in the more section, you can duplicate them or bye-bye, delete these. And then it'll clear up your inbox really quickly. And then a similar type of functionality is if you hold down shift or control and click on any of these filters and labels, you'll be sent to the web version of ToDoIst immediately. So I just control clicked on this and you'll see it opens it up, and the same goes for the label section. So a really convenient thing that you can do regarding the overdue section is say none of them are actually important to you. You can use that same functionality that I showed earlier with selecting multiple tasks. Going to the upcoming section, and then you can go to the overdue section and then quickly control click and then shift click. And then if you want to move all these to a different due date, like tomorrow or today, since like say you have a bunch of tasks that were due yesterday that you didn't complete, or you can click press delete by going to more and going to delete, or you can even complete these as well. And then something distinct to note is that you can favorite your filters by going here and clicking on favorites or unfavorite, or by clicking on the three dots here and removing them, or going back here and clicking on them again. Now, an important thing to note is that you cannot sort the exact same way and group the exact same way in favorites and these views as you can in projects. So something distinct to know is that you can change the view between a list and a board by pressing Shift V while you're in a project or while you're in an inbox. But the today, upcoming, and filters and labels views are all views. So you cannot shift between a board and a list view there. You can only do that within projects, which technically includes inbox. Because if we hold down control and click on inbox, will be sent to the web browser. And as can be seen in the URL, it is technically a project, the same with the team inbox, but the today section is just a view. The same goes for the filters. It is just a filter. And then in the labels, it is just a label. None of the things that aren't considered a project can switch between the board and the list view. If you found these ToDoIst tips helpful, make sure to go check out my ToDoIst course on Skillshare. The link to that will be down below. Also, if you want to see more videos like this on how to improve your productivity, check out this video. It'll be, you'll like it.